Emily, my darling daughter, ever since you were born, you have been a determined and strong young lady. Now you are married, and I hope you and Dan will be strong and happy together, but you will always be my little angel.
And with luck, all your hopes and your dreams can be real. May success find its way to your heart. Tomorrow can bring you the greatest of joys, but today is the day it will start.
And I hope, as I'm sure you do, that this fine day will last forever. He'll be more than just her husband. He'll also be her friend, and she'll be more than just his wife. She'll be his soulmate till the end.
May rain fall softly and the wind always be at your back. May life itself be your friend. Every day, every night, each step of your journey will be safe.
Mr. and Mrs. Richardson!
I can feel you breathing with your hair on my skin as we lie within the night. I'll pull the sheets when it's cold on your feet, 'cause you'll fall back to sleep every time.
Today, you may be the happiest man in the world, and I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together.
Congratulations, Emily and Dan. Thanks for a most amazing day, and thanks for having us as your bridesmaids.
Cheers!
Love you.
Yeah. Congratulations to you, Emily and Dan. We've had a wonderful day today. Hope you have too. And we just hope you to have the perfect married life and enjoy your future together.
Sending you lots and lots of love. And have a lovely time.
I'll take over here, Dan. Yeah, Mum's a bit emotional. You know what she's like about you three boys. You're absolutely fantastic and the love of her life. Obviously, I'm fourth in line, as you know, Dan. And to be honest, mate, I'm so proud of Mark, Tom and you. And the joy you've given me through sport all your life. And meeting Emily, the first time I ever saw her, I knew, mate, first sight, she's a stunner, mate. And you did well to hang on to her. And to be honest, mate, we couldn't be happier that you found such a beautiful wife. I've never seen you walking down the aisle today was something else, mate.
Was.
And what a beautiful looking couple. And you got to have. Your children are going to be so beautiful, mate. And we can't wait to have a grandson. So don't waste no time and bloody get on with it.
Congratulations, Stan and Emily. Oh, we've had a wonderful. It's been a wonderful day.
Daniel, you did it. Congratulations. You're married. Well done. And good luck.
Good riddance.
Tom, love you, bro. Proud of the man you've become.
Godspeed, Danny.
Daniel, Emily, lovely couple, beautiful couple. Paul, over to you, mate.
Well done, Bo. Thanks for a great day.
Super duper.
Daniel, Emily, fantastic day. Probably the best speeches I've ever seen at a wedding. Well played.
Probably some of the worst speeches I've ever seen, but Dan, you're a lucky guy.
Congratulations, Bo. Lovely setting. Loved it. Brilliant day.
Thanks, Dan. I'd just like to thank EasyJet for sponsoring the event. Cheers, mate.
Chill, mate. Absolutely solidifying.
What's going on?
Getting married.
My left testicle.